What would you do in 2017 when Michigan libertarians congregated for the very first time to rule the city of Lansing?
One of the biggest things that we've been able to do is the Macomb County affiliates. For the last couple of years, they've been trying to get reestablished. Macomb County, Mike Sliva.
Yay, Mike!
Now, if anybody, or anybody who's a national member, please stand up, but only if you're a national member. They're not here. One of the membership team's goals next year is to focus on calling them and getting them active locally.
But several specific people were tasked with maintaining a certain standard of positive nature in the conversation. And those people I want to recognize right now. First, Tyler Palmer.
I have never looked at the platform. And take out of order a motion from the floor to add a portion to our platform. I already have 10 seconds on this item to amend Article 6, Section 9 to read taxation is theft.
That is an interesting proposal, but it is also out of order.